Let me see them. Good. Now all we've got to do is fill in the names.
Then you've made your final choice?
Yes. Will you get me those files, please? That is one of them. An Englishman. A title Englishman. Lord Brett Sinclair.
What do you know about him?
Everything.
Will he fall for it?
If we're clever enough.
Who's the other?
That is something different. An American. Danny Wilde. About him, I don't know everything. There are some oddly blank areas in his background, but I know enough.
You think you can snare him, too?
I've got two. One without the other is no good to me. It won't work without them both.
Why these?
They each have something, but jointly, like chemicals. Take two relatively harmless compounds, say nitro and glycerin. Mix them both together and you have a very potent combination.
Handle it carelessly, and it can blow your head off.
I like the analogy. Nitro and glycerin, and I light the fuse.
Seek and you'll find a dagger enshrined. You persuade me to thank you in kind. With heart on the line, make haste the time. The knife or the poison, whichever the crime. But with
you were a nothing and became something. And now, you're a nothing again. You're a connoisseur of the arts, a gourmet with a lusty taste in wine and women, and you speak how many languages? Six? Seven? And all you ever use them for is to order a cocktail. All right, I'll give you a light, if you're up to it. I'll either make use of you or I'll see that you're put away for 3 months.